Before a performance, I'm usually pretty chilled out. I don't really get nervous. I don't perform well when I'm nervous, so I always do everything to try and forget that I'm performing that evening.
No cameras, please.
Now that I've got a band, we all just kind of hang out and eat lots of food. My band are lovely, yeah. It's a group of three guys. So it's bass and keys. He does both drums and then electric guitar. The track I'm performing today is the next single. It's going to be very different to anything I've done before. It's kind of an interesting take on an acoustic version. So it's going to be my drummer Toby at the back on his drum kit, and then four tom drums, and yeah, loads of percussion basically, and then me on guitar and singing.
Steve's got that one in there. We're going to try and get them all sounding nice together. It's going to be cool.
They all play like various instruments, so they were up for the challenge, and I think it'll be okay.
Have you seen the floor yet? The floor is amazing. It's really cool. Disco floor.
Very much.
So cool. We've got a flashy like light up LED dance floor, which I'm performing on today, which is not like a normal setting for a singer-songwriter. I think that's why I love it. It reminds me of a nightclub I used to go to in Edinburgh called Cav, and it's got exactly the same dance floor. It's like cheesy pop music, so it reminds me of like fun nights there. The LED lights have been timed to the performance, so when the chorus comes in, they'll go a bit more mental, and then they'll like completely die, and then they'll come back again. So it's going to be really cool, definitely. The track is about me working in River Island, which was my last year of school. So this is like about 2 years ago now, but I remember it like it was yesterday. And it was kind of like a phase of time where I didn't really know what I was going to end up doing. Right now you might feel like you're lost, but you kind of find your way in the world. So it's meant to be kind of uplifting, hopefully. I know a lot of my fans are probably in that position now, and hopefully that can inspire them to follow their dreams.